Hey everyone, welcome back to the fairgrounds. Welcome back to the Demolition Derbies. So here we are, back here again to destroy some more cars and have some more fun. So let's see how well we do today. And please, if you are enjoying these videos, please give a like, subscribe to the channel, and yeah, that's it. That's all you need to do. And please enjoy the video. I'd say watch all the way to the end. I usually try to get in some really good hits throughout the derby. And hoping that this microphone will be better. And let's hit that cop. Not very often that you can say that. Yep, I'm just gonna smack that cop car. Smack it again. Don't hit the ambulance too much, we might need it later. I think the sheriff is mad at me. I think I might hit him one too many times. So hopefully everybody out there is doing well. Hopefully your Monday and Tuesday were good. So, I'm recording this on Monday. Just because I can. Let's see, maybe I'll upload this on Tuesday. So if you see this on Tuesday, just ignore me about uploading it on Wednesday. And as you can tell, I really don't have too much of a schedule. People say I should have one. I think as long as I upload and people enjoy what I upload, then it should be fine. Whoops, that was a spender. I'm free. So yeah, what's everybody been up to? So far, yeah, I've been playing a lot of Beam. Do you play Beam? There you go. There's a question. How many of you watch this video? Play the game, too. I always kind of wondered that. Because I'll watch... Oh, there we go. Good old Flip. He's even out watch the Beam videos. For entertainment. Get some ideas. Much that I love Demolition Derby, I've been thinking of trying different stuff, just like car crash videos, stuff like that. So, yeah, let me know about that. If you want to see just random crashes, I've tried videos in the past of that, and they don't do all that great, but I still enjoy doing them. And yes, I know people say, well, if you enjoy doing it, it shouldn't matter. I want to do stuff that's entertaining. I would rant and complain about Battlefront 2, but everybody else has already complained about Battlefront 2, so why bother? I'll never play the game anyways. I played Battlefront 1. Heck, I didn't even play the old ones. So, there you go. Now that I've been rambling on for the last 4 minutes, seems, I win. So, there is that. So, if we want to restart, let's do that. Let's pick maybe some large cars. Here we go. Last round, final round at the Derby. And we're already out of control spinning. Yep, that's gonna be one of those. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted. Take off my fender. That's okay. Less weight means I can go faster. There goes that tire. And we're just out of control now. That is being picked on. See if we can do anything here. Yeah, not really. Really trying to keep this car in control. Okay, that sucked. Now, oh, my front tires are completely screwed up. Don't hit me, hit the other guy. I'm weak and fragile. Oh no. Oh, okay, that hurt. Yeah, we're done. Drive shaft is broken. This car is not good. Okay, well, thank you for joining me. Hopefully you enjoyed the derbies. Please leave a like. Leave a subscription, please. Much appreciated. Everyone who has subscribed so far, thank you so much. And all the future subscribers, thank you for subscribing. Alright, so I'll see you in the next paragraph. I'll see you in the next derby. Hopefully next time, I'm not picked on as much. Because these guys are a bunch of meanies. Anyways, talk to you next time.